Hollywood-style celebration, all for the environment in the Philippines. Mama Earth, Regime 72, the Leonardo DiCaprio Foundation, and ABS-CBN Foundation International teamed up for the One Piece Festival to benefit Pride for PI.
The people that we brought together, the artists that we were able to showcase, and all for such a good cause. You know, I'm really passionate about the Pride for PI movement, and the ocean is our backyard, and it's really important that we do something about it.
What can we do? And you have to start somewhere. You have to focus in on one thing, and that's to clean up the oceans. And not only cleaning it, but what's the next step after that? What's going to be the next step? You know, you got to create jobs, you got to create sustainability. All these things will fall into play. It's a domino effect.
The event featured a night of food, music, and artwork, with a portion of proceeds going to the ABS-CBN Foundation International.
All of this is in order for us to work with Gina Lopez, who's already doing it, and we just want to bring together star power and influencers and the people to support the work that she's already doing. So this will help fund organizations to do the work that they're already doing, you know, and to bring an awareness to the people to instill pride into them.
Leonardo DiCaprio personally came to see the work. While he may have avoided the cameras, Ruby Ibarra managed to document what she calls her moment with the Titanic star. Filipino celebrities like Blue Diamond Phillips, boxing champion Brian Valoria, and Fox's Maria Caban and Bobby DiCastro added to the star power, which featured a ukulele autographed by Kehlani's brother, Bruno Mars.
What we're doing is educating. We're using the star power and the celebrities to educate what we're doing. This isn't, you know, for show. This is about education, and that's the most important thing. Everyone needs to understand why.
And while not everyone can make it to the festival, OnePiece.org has some of the art pieces left for sale, with the proceeds continuing to go to the cause.
This One Piece Festival is just the beginning. Organizers are planning more events in key Filipino cities throughout the U.S. in the coming months, all of them hoping to raise awareness on the environmental issues in the Philippines. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.